Starting from within, a chorus of sounds father's voice is a constant companion. The fetus begins to open and close her eyes, but the watery world remains relatively dark as very little light penetrates the womb. Her tongue is alive with taste buds as she swallows some of the amniotic fluid, which is full of tastes and smells from her mother's food. As layers of fat and muscle thicken, she gains weight, and her skin is now smooth. The end of the long journey is near. Her brain is like a busy highway, carrying information from 100 billion neurons through 100 trillion connections. Although air has not yet entered her lungs, she prepares for that crucial first breath by inhaling and exhaling amniotic fluid. She will sleep most of the time during the last few weeks of the pregnancy, and even during labor. Every year, millions of unique babies are born, all having shared the same awe-inspiring journey.
Is that any boy? Does he have a, no, he's probably going to be done.